Time now for Futures in Focus. Joining us now from the CME is Dan Deming, Managing Director at KKM Financial. Dan, we're starting to see the move we've seen in oil prices just beginning to slow up a little bit. I'm just wondering whether we're getting to the stage where, as they always say, the best solution for high oil prices is high oil prices.
Yeah, exactly. Well, you know, it does feel like we're reaching an area here, Guy, where, as you pointed out, demand's probably going to be very significant moving forward and the increase in demand. And we got a nice narrative out of China earlier this week. We're seeing Chinese markets at 7-month highs and continuing to evolve here and showing a little bit of growth prospects. And also the China-U.S. negotiations continue to trend in the right direction. So I think you're continuing to see this bid under WTI and Brent. But it does feel like we're reaching a critical mass here, right around the 200-day moving average for both of these complexes, where you're going to have to see a pickup in demand possibly to push oil prices higher.
Dan, you bring up the issue of the trade talks. There is some suggestion that if we were to see a deal being done between the US and China, it would aggressively front load big purchases of US ags by China in advance of the 2020 election. How much of that's already priced into the ag complex right now?
Yeah, that's interesting. I mean, it's possible, but at the same time, you know, some of these initiatives are going to be rolled out over the next 6 years. And we are seeing a little bit of reaction today in the soybeans and corn. We're seeing them up about half a percent for the day. But it's a possibility we could see some further price appreciation. But I think that as that unrolls, there's going to be some dynamics in the marketplace that are still going to have to be sorted out over a longer period of time. So it might be a little premature.